I asked Chance to meet. Malik, what you did with the AFA was impressive. You had us over a barrel. So we just cut a deal where the Union gets everything they want.
We already have everything that we want.
Well, now you have even more. I'm just glad the Colonel isn't here because this deal would kill him. Ms. Mac, what are you doing?
Tell your driver to give us 5.
Why would I do that?
Because I'm making my business not to hang out with racists. So you can assume since I jumped in the car with one, it's for a damn good reason.
Marvin, give us a minute.
Yes, sir.
Now me and this, we gonna take your ass down.
Players are not now and never will be our equals. You understand? We own y'all.
Oh, it's definitely embarrassing. I should watch my mouth. Even so, this is not going to stop the league. It's not going to get you what you want. The owners won.
You must have me confused with somebody who gives a damn. Look, I don't give a shit who wins, okay? As long as I get what I want.
And what exactly do you want, Ms. Mac?
You know what I find sexiest about you?
Do tell.
You don't need me. Henry here, he is my Charlotte's oldest. Now, you can tell from his eyes, he's a little special needsy.
The cancer's back. I beat it before, I know I can beat it again.
But in case you don't, you want to clear your conscience?
It's too late for my conscience. I just thought I should tell you.
Ma'am, this is an adjustment, I understand. I like to think of us as, well, you've seen the dogs with the cones around their neck? We are those cones.